my goodness, what a play. Michael Jordan took it down.
What's up, everybody? I'm back. I'm gonna attempt to clean my wife's purse. See a few spots on here that she asked me to get out. Here's one here in red. I'm not sure if it's ink or lipstick, something of that nature, but I'm gonna use the suede brush and the rejuvenator product. Sneaker solution, but it can be used to clean other materials as well, not just sneakers. So we're gonna put some on the brush and in the water, and here we go. Gonna use the suede brush, not to mess up any of the material, the threading on the purse. She's into coach purses like I'm into shoes, so gotta handle with care. See if she'll even notice it when she gets home. And when you're drying it off, just use your rejuvenator microfiber towel. Give you a close-up shot of it. If she's satisfied with it, we'll go ahead and do the rest of the purse. Here we have a look at it. Alrighty, here it is, the rejuvenator sneaker solution, the advanced sneaker solution. It's still wet. I'll get you some more footage once it dries. Glil shoes in the back right there. All right, here is a look at the purse after it's fully dried. I went ahead and just cleaned the entire purse. Using the rejuvenator advanced sneaker solution. Next, I'm gonna hit it with the Defender water plus stain repellent, just to help keep it clean. If anything is spilled on it, I'm gonna hit it again with another coat later on today outside, but I just wanted to give you a look at it and show you the process. All right, I'll talk to you later.